Okay, so right now I'm going to walk you through a proper deadlift. The deadlift is great for strengthening the muscles in the back and training proper movement patterns through the hips. So I like to use a kettlebell because the handle is a little bit higher off the ground. If you only have access to dumbbells, that's fine. I would recommend elevating it on a step or a low box, something like that. So you're going to start with the kettlebell or dumbbell in between your feet, and your feet about hip width apart. Now there are several cues that I like to use for the deadlift. First thing you're gonna do is have a nice soft bend in your knees. The first movement, the butt goes back. Not down like a squat, but back. You're gonna have a plumb line running from your ear to your shoulder to your hip. That ensures that your spine is not round. So nice flat spine. Next thing you want to think about is putting your shoulder blades into your back pockets. That keeps your shoulders nice and down and keeps them from getting all these muscles tight up here. Last thing is imagine you're pushing the ground away from you instead of pulling the weight up. So pushing the floor away, that's going to give you a little bit more power than imagining just lifting the weight straight up. So I'll go through it one more time. Weight is going to be between your feet, feet are hip width apart. First movement is butt back, soft bend in the knees, plumb line from the ear to the shoulder to the hip, shoulder blades in the back pocket, grab the weight and push the floor away from you, driving your hips through on the way up and clenching the glutes at the top. Same thing on the way down. Butt goes back, soft bend in the knees, plumb line from the ear to the shoulder to the hip, and just letting it happen. All right, enjoy.